cameras. Today we are not exactly talking about the camera though. Today we are talking about where I bought this camera. I bought this camera from a wholesale clearance shop. Alright, it's called Lucky Bundle. And the story is, when I got this camera, I got no money, so I had to borrow my friend's money to get this thing. First thing up, this thing wasn't working right off the bat. Look at this, my fancy pink micro USB cable that I just bought. Oh my god, it's just so cool. Like this. It's just going like this. This red. No screen, no nothing whatsoever. Just this red. If you try to turn it on, it will not turn on. But I have a good feeling that this thing will turn on. It's just a battery issue. So I borrowed my friend's money to buy this. And then I was immediately surprised this thing works. So I am working on a separate external battery. And I come up with this. So if you plug this in, oh my god, that sound, look at that. And yeah, the camera working, look at that. The zooming is working and everything. And if you want to view the photos, you need to hold press the record button. And you can see all of the things that I recorded. So anyways, that's the end of the camera. Battery. Yep, I bought a battery. And this is a phone battery that is having 3900 mAh. I bought this. So if you open this up, you will see lots of K-pop boy band photos. I will say this thing is pretty legit, so yep. And then I also bought this pink cable. Alright, so my friend was actually searching for a cable and I just gave her this kind of cable, you know. And I saw two, so I just grabbed it by accident. So she said that you're buying one too. So, oh my god, my twins. Yeah, like that, bro. I hear that if you say smash that subscribe button, YouTube will glow up the subscribe button. Is it that true? Is that even true? I don't know. But I've seen someone doing it and it works. So I don't know if it works on my channel. So yeah, let me know if you did find it. So yeah, I will see you next video. Bye.